facet joint dysfunctions, multiple level dysfunctions, and asymmetry is present in neutral itself. Okay, asymmetry is present in neutral position itself. It's a neutral dysfunction. Okay, multiple levels it has affected, and asymmetry is present in neutral. Then it is a neutral dysfunction. Non-neutral dysfunctions are two types. Facet joint right side, facet joint left side. It is like this, normal resting position in neutral. In neutral there is no asymmetry. Okay, but either when you flex, it's asymmetrical, or when you extend, it becomes asymmetrical. Okay, that is non-neutral dysfunction, because asymmetry is present in non-neutral. What is the asymmetry? Either a lateral flexion comes, or a prominence of facet one side, it comes. Okay, non-neutral dysfunctions. Facet normally opens during flexion, comes back neutral, extension it gets compressed, comes back neutral, flexion it opens. If the facet is flexed, that means it's already open. Okay, it's a flexion dysfunction of the facet, it's non-neutral dysfunction. What will happen, this flexion dysfunction of the facet is, when I flex, no asymmetry, because it is already flexed, other one also flexed. When I come to neutral, little bit of asymmetry may be there. When I come to extension, other side is closing, but this side will not close, so it will create a lateral flexion to the opposite side, because this facet is flexed. Okay, flexion dysfunction. I repeat, this is normal, this is flexed, right side. I bend forward, no asymmetry, because both are open. Understood? This is fixed in open, this is just now open. I come back, slight asymmetry, but when I go into extension, maximum asymmetry will be present, because this will not extend. A flexion facet will not allow extension. It will create asymmetry in extension. Okay? And in the same, if it's an extended facet right side, okay, my right side facet is extended, left is normal. Okay? When I do extension, both are extended, closed, no problem, no asymmetry. When I come to neutral, slight asymmetry. When I do flexion, maximum asymmetry. Okay, because the other side opens, but this side won't open. Okay, because it is stuck in extension. So extended facet, this is normal facet. Left is normal facet, right is extended facet. That means, when I do extension, there is no asymmetry, because both are closed. When I come to neutral, slight asymmetry, but the bending is towards the same side. Okay. And then when I do a flexion, maximum asymmetry is present, because other side opens fully, this side cannot open, side bending towards same side happens as a deviation. Okay. So this movement assessments, you will diagnose whether it is a flexion dysfunction or extension dysfunction of the facets. It was actually explained by muscle energy, the proponents of the muscle energy technique. We go further to mobilization techniques.